David Rankin. There have been
what's happening, YouTube?
In Dallas County so far.
Commander JSP here. I'm in Bonham, Texas at the Walmart here, and I'm going to rip a rack pack of 2011 Platinum. Bowman Platinum, that is. Let's see here. Turn this down a little. It's about 103 degrees right now, so I have to have this AC going. So let's get into this and see if we get anything. I know you get three purple refractors that are exclusive to these value packs. And you can pull stuff. So, let's see. Here's the value refractor pack. Let's open that. Got the Don't Steal from Walmart insert. We've got a Cito Culver. Sammy Solis, that's nice. And Jose Iglesias. To all the girls I've loved before. Alright, sorry about that. First pack. Got three packs here. And they should be pretty for the price, and they are. Adam Jones, look at that. A decoy. Oh, look at that. Miguel Santos X-Fractor. Ryan Braun, that's nice. Looks kind of goldish. And a Buster Posey. Got some big names in that first pack. I can't complain about that. Next pack. A Chiro. A Decoyo. Oh, that's pretty. Matt Harvey, look at that. Wow, that's got to be special. Yeah, it's a BPPP66. Another Buster Posey and a Chris Sale rookie card. I'll take that. Last pack. Bowman Platinum. Got the checklist, thank God. Freddie Freeman rookie card. I'll take it. Oh, man, another decoy. A Daniel Fields X-Fractor. Kendrys Morales. And a Corey Lupke rookie card. So not too bad. I like the purple special refractors. I don't know if I got any numbered things in here. I'll look at them later. But expensive product, but nice product nonetheless. Stay thirsty, my friends, from Bonham, Texas. Just the heat alone out here is going to make you thirsty.